bringing me on the preaching camp this Monday, and I thank the sponsors for sponsoring me. Hi, good morning. I may take a few minutes of telling you what I have learned in preaching camp. My first, second, and third day, I learned that preachers lay down foundations before we get into sermon's building process. And the two elements you need to build this foundation is truth and personality, and must work together. We are part of a message. He is in a living of great succession. It says here on 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse 19 to 21, that everyone that moments the name of Christ depart from iniquity, but in a great house there are not only of gold and silver, but also wood and of earth, and some to honor and some to dishonor. If a man therefore purge himself from these, he shall be in a vessel unto honor, sanctified and clean for the master use, and prepared unto every good work. This to me means if you're naming the name of Christ, stay away or leave iniquity. It means sins that we do, and He uses us and prepares me to every good work that He had done to us. And on Wednesday evening service, this pastor said to stand up and go. It means to go and preach to all the creatures in the world, and he also said, obey the command. Now this means to obey the command that God had told you. Thank you.
From you. Ask God for forgiveness and He will give you a second chance.
Like I said, you ask forgiveness and you will have a second chance. And in Matthew verse 5:41 means, as well as the beggar or others who seek our help, the beggar is us. We need to please and beg for the forgiveness of God. God, our Savior, please raise your hand if you want to be forgiven. From the sins, let us pray. Lord, we just want to ask for forgiveness for all the sins.